What's going on YouTube? It's me, Heroes Gaming here with a Black Ops 3 Zombies video, and today we're going to be talking about patch 1.7 that was released as recently as yesterday. Now, it may not be much of a big deal to everyone, but I think I speak for many zombie players when I say it is a very big deal. They recently fixed a point where when you would get hit by a zombie, it would slow you down or stop you from sprinting. Well, no more of that, my friends. Now, whenever you get hit by a zombie, it would not have any effect on your sprinting whatsoever. Yes, that means no more of those cheesy game-ending downs where normally you would get stuck between two zombies because they are stronger than Arnold Schwarzenegger. I like that they made that change. Black Ops 3 Zombies is already the best zombie game to date, and it just keeps getting better by the day. Well, that's all for this video. I hope everyone have a great day, and make sure to like and follow. Peace out.